So my week this week has been all about turbine blades. We've got to get ourselves to the point where we can produce these perfectly every time. Now ask any engineer that's been involved in casting and they'll tell you it's basically a horrible process because there's so many sources of production variability that to get the quality tied down to where you need to is actually quite challenging. So one of the things that I've been working on this week is controlling absolutely everything from the way the metal flows into these trees, the different mechanisms for creating turbulence, and all sorts of things that can upset the way that the mold fills and the way that we get any gases or anything else out of the mold is absolutely critical to everything that we've got to do with turbine blades. So over the course of this week, I've been working through every single process of this, the fill chambers, the wax design, the fluid dynamics of fill, the solidification process, the heat treatment, the hipping, and all of the quality controls that we need to be able to produce perfect turbine blades every time. And the reason that we need to do that now is not just because of the impending gas generator test, but it's also because we need to order the production equipment to be able to produce vast quantities of these every year right now to have them in time for the start of production. So busy week on blade casting, lots more to come on this.